is it gluten-free? Oh, and supersize it, John.
Why don't you get a double?
There's no tariff imposed on that tea, is there?
I think we're lost.
Look at this gasoline-powered vehicle. This is so liberating. Good day, sir.
Would you like to try our bacon burger?
No. I would like the liberty to order my own food cut, sir. Oh, Thomas, they have Mexican food. I love Mexican food.
Get back in the car, John.
This is something totally unexpected, sir. This is very well said indeed. Very well said, sir.
It's what I believe.
It lays out not only the appetizers and the entrees one can order, but all manner of potables and toys for the children. This is quite a document indeed.
Welcome to Burger World.
Thank you.
Would you like to try our bacon burger?
I'm of the mind to try your onion rings. I suspect they're delicious.
Oh, and one of these shamrock shakes.
What?
Oh, and a shamrock shake.
And some of your little curly fries.
Some of those curly fries.
And, I want a toy. One of those little figurines.
Would you like to try our bacon burger?
Oh, and a toy if you have one of those diminutive little toys.
And let's get Franklin a cookie.
For here or to go.
Here! You imbecile! Are you stark raving mad? This is my homeland! The citizens of Massachusetts are my people, Thomas! And we are in the very midst of revolution!
Whatever.
And you, sir, show a disconcerting lack of faith in your country.
And you, Mr. Adams, show a lack of faith in yourself, sir.
And you, my esteemed sir, are doing a great disservice to your country by embracing these French fries.
Hello, is there anyone there?
What is this establishment run by Alexander Hamilton?
Welcome to the Burger World.
Move, drive forward, you imbecile.
Please drive forward.
Get back in the car, John. Come on, we'll go get tacos.
Turn left.
Welcome.
Turn right.
Oh, yeah.
What are you reading?
Looking through a Thomas guide.
What a fine dining establishment. Are you quite sated? I love this country.